winner of the Tug of War champion, Team Monk. How does it feel?
It feels pretty great. After a tough loss in event number two, we knew that we couldn't let adversity take over, and we knew we had to come back and be physical in this next competition. Our team lacks finesse, but we make up for physicality, and that's how we got the dub.